back there? It was a thief.
Evaluation 5. Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor, yesterday we spoke about the people you killed.
Ah, the zombies.
They are all people, Victor.
They are zombies. Continuously shuffling through the daily grind, waiting for someone to liberate them.
You mean kill them? The police report states that you killed them, or liberated, if you like.
They were all lucky to be chosen to receive my gift.
I doubt they would agree with you.
Really? How about you, Miss Cassidy? As you take the elevator to your apartment each night, after 6 months in apartment 400, remember you forgot the
thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
Harley is subdued, and I have a print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Ha ha ha!
up will always help those who are stuck.
Patient's name is Victor Sides. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please, take a seat. Guard, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you doing, Victor? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the mark!
Spring was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline.
And to be fair to the little scamp, she did an okay job. Let's call it a B+. But between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just got to mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army. Perhaps he's a dribbling fool, barking at the moon, or maybe just purring like a kitten. Do your civic duty. Walk up to them. Put your arm around them. Show them that you care before you wring their necks. And then, get your lazy asses to the gardens. I'm cooking up a little surprise and don't want to be disturbed.
You know how to read a map, don't you, Detective? You found that one too? Preposterous.
I took hope.
What do you call the detective who is only halfway to the end? Loser? Doing this alone. Who's helping you?
should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Something up, man.
Yeah, and it don't smell good.
Think she's got it. He doesn't stand.
What are you doing?
To stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.